Global electrical manufacturer Wago has officially opened its brand new UK headquarters and warehouse in the West Midlands.
It's officially open, and we welcome everybody to be part of what the future looks like.
A state-of-the-art, eco-friendly facility that reflects the company's commitment to innovation and sustainability. The purpose-built 62,000 square foot development located in the town of Halton, the historic site of the world's first low-frequency radio mast, meets BREEAM excellent standards, placing it among the top 10% of sustainable buildings in the UK. The new site is carbon neutral and already fully wired with Wago's own patented connection technology, including more than 600 of their 221 connectors and 24,000 metres of UK manufactured Winster cabling. With over 105 staff based at the facility, the company is reinforcing its UK presence from a site that puts connectivity at its heart. A fitting location for a business that produces over 20 billion electrical connectors globally each year. Gordon and me attended the grand opening, getting a first-hand look at the demonstration area, warehousing and shipping centre, production zones and modern office spaces.